What is an anti-competitive agreement?
An anti-competitive agreement is an agreement which causes appreciable adverse effect on competition. If you try and understand, every agreement has a restrictive element to it. The moment I say I'm going to sell a particular bottle of water to you, there is an inherent restriction in that agreement that I'm not going to sell that bottle of water to anybody else. But that does not make it anti-competitive. Only those agreements which cause a trivial adverse effect, and there are certain factors given in the Competition Act to assess whether or not that agreement is causing AAEC, it is not anti-competitive. So it must, the Commission must conclude that the agreement is causing an official adverse effect on competition. Now, there are two kinds of agreements that we consider under competition law. One is horizontal agreement, that is agreement between competitors, and vertical agreements, agreement between players at different levels of production chain. However, Commission has gone wider and said they are not going to limit their view of anti-competitive agreements by looking at only horizontal and vertical agreements. Even if an agreement does not fall under the strict definition of horizontal or vertical agreement, if it causes appreciable adverse effect in competition, Commission will look into those cases. I must point out that agreement between competitors is always considered more suspicious. Hence, an agreement which has been specified under Section 3.3, horizontal agreement specified in 3.3, is presumed to cause appreciable adverse effect in competition. So the burden of proof or rebutting this presumption, the burden is on the defendant. In case of a vertical agreement, we consider what we call a rule of reason. We'll consider the 19.3 factors before concluding whether or not a particular vertical agreement is causing appreciable adverse effect on competition.